forever settled, settled in heaven. And so, Father, we ask, O Lord, that you this morning will speak to us again. Thank you, Father, Lord. Spirit. And you said to some, when I was hungry, you gave me food. When I was in prison, you visited me. When I was sick, you prayed for me. You came to visit me. It says, enter into my kingdom. You qualify as a sheep. You qualify as a wheat. And the people will say to God, say, when did we see you? And we did these things. And God will say, the Son of Man will say to them,
thank you. Yeah.